And that's how you do Beaks' Rampage. Hey you, my name is Tunish. So you want to start off by editing the two opposite tiles on your cone, like so. And now you want to come up to the top of your ramp and rotate it so that it's facing you, just like this. After that, all you need to do is rotate it once so you build another platform. And just follow this until you get to the three rotations. So for this, what you have to do is place a build, rotate, place another build, rotate, and place the last build. And once you get really good at this, you'll be able to do a really fast ramp push like so. And as you see, this is going to easily be super intimidating on your opponent, and it looks super cool, and I definitely think it's a great thing to learn in the game. For more content, definitely make sure to check out my Twitch stream. I stream Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 9:30 p.m. Eastern. This is how it looks from your opponent's perspective.